friends. Today we are going to discuss about development of a 7-year-old baby. A 7-year-old child, typically in second grade, normally will be developing more complex sentences as they grow. They'll learn to speak better and be able to follow a longer series of commands than they could at age 6. By 7 years old, your child should be speaking in full, complex sentences, and should be able to articulate their ideas clearly and thoughtfully. When your child speaks, they won't sound like a little kid anymore. And likely you'll notice that you are able to have more mature conversations with them. By the age of 7, grammar skills are mostly mastered, says Emily Rooker, a speech-language pathologist at Bright Spot Pediatric Therapy. Children will regularly use complex sentences when communicating and will sound like an adult. At this age, your child is thinking in a more complex manner and can understand more nuanced subjects. They have gained some solid understanding of the reading and math concepts that they were introduced to in early, elementary school. Your child should start to be able to read independently and for pleasure and begin to solve basic word problems in math. Children are different. Some children at this age still struggle with basic reading and math concepts. If you are concerned about your child's academic abilities, it's important to stay in touch with their teachers and other school professionals. Children have a more developed sense of time and can understand the concept of minutes, hours, days, and months. They should be able to articulate thoughts and feelings and be understood by people outside their immediate family. Kids are starting to be able to pronounce words more clearly. It's normal for 7-year-olds to have trouble sounding out harder words while they read. Physical milestones checklist for 7 years baby. Child should be more competent at physical skills that require coordination, such as climbing and swimming. Their fine motor skills are becoming more refined, and they should be able to use scissors with more ease and be able to write their name. Your child should be able to dress themselves independently and more easily catch a ball.
In the next video, we will discuss about some milestones of 7-year-old kids. So stay tuned. Till then, thank you and goodbye.